afternoon. Today is Tuesday, May 9th, 2017. I'm Anastasia Crockett. NASA has a problem and you could help and win 5K. We've got the details.
And I'm Marissa Eckheiser. Believe in zombies? Well, American Idol just won't stay dead. Your CSN News starts now.
Seniors, if you haven't signed up for the class of 2017 remind.com, do it today. You'll be receiving important reminders for graduation. Posters for sign up will be in the most of your core senior classes. See those teachers to access and sign up poster.
Seniors, attention scholarship recipients. A copy of your scholarship award must be turned in at the front office by Friday. We would like to recognize you at the senior send-off as well as print in the graduation program. Any seniors entering a military branch should report this information to Ms. Bone by Friday to be recognized at senior send-off and if the graduation in the graduation program. You must turn this information in or it will not be printed in the graduation program.
The yearbooks have arrived and will be ready for pickup in room A250. Extra yearbooks may be purchased in the main office for $70.
National Honor Society meets after school today. We will be electing new officers, and this is our final meeting of the school year, so make sure you attend.
Reminder for all girls interested in playing soccer for Columbia next fall. There is a mandatory parent meeting, May 9th at 6 p.m. in the library. See Ms. Duke if you have any questions.
Seniors, plan on attending the annual baccalaureate ceremony to be held at NNU's Brandon Center on Wednesday. This event starts at 7 p.m. Join your fellow classmates for an evening of music and messages meant to inspire, and it's your first chance to wear your cap and gown. Hope to see you then. We'll be right back after this.
Do you feel cool when somebody's feelings are hurt?
Do you feel better when harassing other people because you're bored with your own life? Then you must like being a bully. Bullying on any campus is strictly prohibited. How would you like to be bullied? It wouldn't be fun, so don't bully at all. Bullying can be cyber, physical, verbal, and emotional. If bullying is happening in school, tell the nearest adult or the SRO so the problem can be resolved. If bullying is suspected, you will be suspended and even put up for expulsion. Don't make a mistake and keep the school safe.
This weather is brought to you by Dr. Kim Keller. Your smile is your first impression. Make it a good one and visit Dr. Keller today. Today's high is going to be 75 with a low 47, and it's going to be sunny, and it's going to be like that throughout the week. On Wednesday, the high is going to be an 81 with a low 53, and for Thursday, the high is going to be an 86 with a low 54. And then on Friday, as you can see, it's going to be partly cloudy, and it's going to have a high of a 64 and a low 42. Back to you, Marissa.
Thank you, Anastasia. It's back. ABC has a deal in the place with productions of Fremont Media and Core Media Group to revive American Idol. The broadcasting network and the production companies have settled on a framework for an agreement to bring back the long-running singing competition series. According to sources, ABC is eyeing a March premiere for the show, which would potentially air on Sunday nights, where ABC has struggled in recent seasons against NBC's Sunday Night Football and programming on Fox and CBS that benefits from a strong NFL lead in ABC and the only broadcasting of the Big Four that does not have an NFL package.
NASA is offering its own version of American Idol. Are you a computer programmer with an eye for aeronautics? Get in touch with NASA. They could use your help to improve the performance of one of the world's biggest supercomputers. The agency is crowdsourcing some new ideas about an old coding language. And if the prestige of NASA is enough of a draw, there are cash prizes to be handed out totaling up to $55,000. Here's the agency's online pitch. NASA is looking for qualified people who can download the Fun 3D code, analyze the performance bottlenecks, and identify possible modifications that might lead to reducing overall computational time. In particular, the aeronautics division is interested in improving its work in computational fluid dynamics. If you understood that, then give it a shot.
Today's SAT word of the day is forestall, which means to take beforehand to anticipate to hinder or prevent by measures taken in advance. You could use it this way. After Carl had served each of the children their one allotted cookie, he hid the bag away from the forestall. Any efforts by the kids to get him to give them more. Thanks for watching. Remember,
live the Wildcat way.